Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu addressed a joint meeting of Congress this morning. Netanyahu took aim at ongoing nuclear talks with Iran, telling lawmakers that a proposed deal, quote, paves Iran's path to the bomb. The Prime Minister's remarks came amid much scrutiny over the timing of his address, as well as the way he was invited. Dozens of House members and a handful of senators skipped the speech.